Which group y'all want to split off in. Okay. But always treat the gun as if it were loaded. Keep the muzzle pointed at the end of the broom at all times. Keep your finger off the trigger and out the trigger guard till you're ready to shoot. And then always be aware of your surroundings, alright?
Yep.
Go.
Alright, cool. So you guys know what you want to shoot?
All of it.
All of them?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Okay, thank you.
All of them.
Yeah!
Straight up, you know?
Standard full size. This is our compact size with the full size grip. This is our DMK 22. And that is a...
How's it?
It's good. The only way to shoot the vector is full auto.
Vector's cool.
Yeah, full auto vector, yeah. Alright, well, we'll continue on our journey. It was good seeing you again, man.
Thank you for dropping by.
Stay
well. Thank you. Thanks so much. See you later. Bye.
Bye. How did you find like the suppressors and stuff?
Oh, the suppressors. Cool.
Right? It's so cool, right? Oh, that's loud. Oh, that's loud.
So loud.
Yeah, I was like, I feel it in my heart as well. It's just like that bump. Oh, shit. I am not getting near that one.
It goes pretty quick, doesn't it?
Yeah.
What do you think?
I really like it.
That's our little wood furniture kit. That's a 7.5-inch barrel. That's just a little mobile phone, so I don't get killed all day.
Perfect. That's in full auto.
Okay, 雖然是 9mm, 但它... 很飄啊。
Is that SOG?
You can do nitro.
Oh, serious?
When I throw it, it's kind of, it's not like throwing a baseball, so you don't want to throw it as hard as you can. So it's kind of a soft throw,
right?
But you have to have some power to it. Okay. And following through, you kind of want your hand to point where you want it to go.
Okay.
So I'll just do this one really quick, so if you watch, I'll just go.
Whoa.
Double kill!
Whoa, that's okay. What the? That one went far, man. Hey!
Oh, that's cool.
Nice one. Yeah. Good job.
Hey, one more. Nice work!
I mean, easy now. Easy,
yeah, I've got it down.
Yeah, that distance like the dots are the size of the target.
Yeah.
Yeah.
3 for 3.
Nice.
Oh my ears.
Okay, so I see the white sheep, and then there's like a round disc to the right of it.
Come right.
So the round disc to the right of the
See that little black knob there, that peak on the horizon?
Uh-huh.
If you come left from there until you reach your first white target there.
Okay. Splashes on the left side.
Okay, let's do a half a mil additional left windage. So, I'm going to do another half. Hold center. That's a hit. That's a hit.
Nice.
That's a long way out there.
Yeah.
880 yards.
Damn. That's cool. It's like you shoot and then you wait a second or two. It's like splash.
It takes a while to get there. You shoot at the 225 yard target, which is this bank right out here.
You just gotta put it on fire. It's semi-automatic, yep.
You shot the real 1911, how's it feel?
Is that the gold match?
Huh?
Is that the gold match?
No, no, it's not the gold match.
No, it's like a cold custom.
It's very, very original.
You wanna try the HK?
HK?
Desert Eagle is fun.
Desert Eagle is not fun.
I know,
not my idea of fun.
you and John would probably be very inclined to agree on that.
I see myself. From Virginia.
All right, so this doesn't have a stock. So instead of pulling the gun into your shoulder, what you're going to do is get that right. Yep, perfect. And now push the gun out a little bit. You want a little bit of tension in the sling right there. And then just shoot the sights just like you normally would a handgun.
Okay.
All right, stick that in the magazine well. Push it up in there. Make sure it seats. Try and tug it. Make sure it doesn't come right back out. Now take your right hand and chop over the trigger. Perfect.
Was the recoil like really hard?
Not really. Not as much as the 1911.
That's our budget. $100. Is this enough? This is so good, man. So f***ing good. How the f***ing is this? How good is this?
Alright, your targets are these four steel targets between these two firms. I'm going to hand you the magazine. When you do that, charge the rifle, keep it safe. Either way, confirm, commence firing. Take it all safe and engage your targets. Alright, load mech ready. Alright. Shooter, are you ready?
Yep.
Commence firing. And you're out. Good job. Well done. How'd that feel?
Yes.
So without
step around, without opportunity. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
The f**k. I see the camera shake. Whoa. That last round. That last round.
That was 10. Oh,
that was 10.
That was 10. Damn. Here, one more. Okay, one more. Yeah, that's always fun.
Hey, let's do a slow motion.
Two to 4 pounds, it is set up for 2.5 pounds. Now this gun is Dustin, he's over there. This is his competition gun.
Okay.
So he's got a bunch of fancy stuff on it. But from Hyperfire,
and we check out that's
yeah,
pretty crazy.
We have our Hyper Comp, we have the trigger, and then as well as the grip that you're holding right now.
Talk about like lightweight, I mean, it doesn't get any lighter than that. Wow, that's a really nice trigger.
Huh? What the?